love life very much. And it's been said that I can't possibly love life, that I'm a very unhappy man, or must be a very unhappy man. And I would say that I'm a very happy man, an extremely happy man, in a compulsively unhappy world.